minds. It helps us to achieve our goals and dreams. I would like to call Govind Lal, Mother Krishna, and Sri Bhagavan. Please come forward and start this auspicious day with beautiful prayer.
Saraswati Namastubhyam Varade Kamalubini Vidyarambham Karishyami Siddhar Bhavatu Me Sada Om Shanti Shanti Shanti
Sarva Today is 29 August. Well, 29 August was chosen as National Sports Day to give due respect to Major Dhyanchand, who was a legendary hockey player. It is celebrated every year on his birth anniversary. On this auspicious occasion, I would appreciate calling Gauri Nanda to express his speech on Sports Day.
All my dear respected principal, teachers and all my dear friends. Today is National Sports Day. India celebrates National Sports Day on August 29th, the birth anniversary of Dhyan Chand. Hockey hero Major Dhyan Chand was a legendary hockey player. In 2012, the day was declared as National Sports Day. Dhyan Chand was a legend in Indian and international hockey with victories at Summer Olympics in 1928, 1930, 32, and 1936. He was instrumental in helping India complete their first hat-trick of Olympic gold medals. Dhyan Chand was so dedicated to his art that he used to practice hockey at night after his regular daytime tasks were over, earning him the nickname Dhyan Chand. History of National Sports Day. Major Dhyan Chand, a field hockey player, is recognized by many to be the greatest hockey field player. Dhyan Chand was born on August 29, 1905, in Allahabad, India, to a Kushwaha Rajput family. He was the son of Sharata and Ganeshwar Singh. Dhyan Chand had two brothers, Mohan Singh and Roop Singh. The latter, also a hockey player, was a member of India field hockey team, which won gold medals for India at Olympic Games in 1932 and 1936. Dhyan Chand's father received the British Indian Army, where he was a member of hockey team. Dhyan was well known for his super goal control and goal scoring abilities. India won the field hockey event, demonstrating his influence beyond these success. According to his memories, Dhyan Chand has played indirectly from 1926 until 1947, scoring 157 goals. 150 goals in 570 goals in 185 matches during his home and international career. In 1957, he retired from the army with the rank of major, and the same year, the Indian government awarded him Padma Bhushan and country's third highest civilian honor. To mark his birthday, India has published National Sports Day in 2012. The purpose of celebration this is to honor the sporting legend and celebrate awareness about
So let's watch the power of the girls in the performance. Give them a big round of applause.
Now, I'm going to deliver a speech on the topic.